On the next episode of Portside with the Pilots, we take a look at the history and progression of women's athletics at the University of Portland.
It took, I think, a long time, about 20 years, for really the impact of Title IX to show in college athletics.
We were in the remedial days of that, in the pioneer days, so to speak, or trailblazers.
This and more on a new episode of Portside with the Pilots, Tuesday, January 17th at 9:30 on CSN.